The severe drought in Texas has uncovered a little piece of history. Dinosaur tracks from about 113 million years ago can be seen in a dried out riverbed in Dinosaur Valley State Park. A park official says these tracks likely came from a dinosaur that weighed 7 tons and reached 15 feet tall.